Hey, you know how, you know what we're going on. You know what's going on. I decided to play Quack multiplayer with unfitting music. So the rules are incredibly simple in these streams. I, the big haha funny stream boy, play some music that is not fitting to the video game. And that's it. And I used to do this a lot more back in the day, back when copyright law wasn't as shit. You know, it's just always there. It's always quack. Quack. Quack multiplayer with unfitting music. Okay, I'm gonna get the unfitting music playing. There we go. This does not fit Quake at all. Yes, it's working. Yes, the butter. Sorry. So last night I watched something called Project Power on No, we want multiplayer. Thank you, and have a nice day. Okay, let's see. Capture the flag. Sounds like it might be worth a haha funny chat live. Yes, the music. Hey, y'all, it's me. I'm gonna shoot you with a gun. So yeah, it was okay. It was just a low budget sort of the thingle. Thingle. That's a word I've invented in my brain that sounded funnier than it did in my eat grenade. Eat grenade. It is good for you. It is vitamin rich. Grenade. Grenade. And it's just, it was there, you know what I mean? Ooh, I want the flag. Yes! Yes! Ah, no! 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 Yabiro! Yabate! Yabado! Will you stop shooting at me? Thank you! The gun! Yeah, I will not go down with ship! I will let go down and surrender. I will implode in submarine like a real man. Is it too early for that joke? Or is it too late for that joke? I can no longer tell with the internet. I'm getting old, okay? I used to know. Hear about that president? Sure is president. And then the wacky, haha, funny man music go. Who shot at me? For what reason? Oh, wait, those are my teammates. Why am I shooting at my own teammates? That is a good question, me. I need air. I need air to breathe and live. Yep. Good job, Ted. You're making your team very proud, Ted. You know that, right? Wait, come here. Come here, I'm gonna shoot ya. I'm gonna shoot ya. Oh, wait, no, that's my team, is it? I'm on red team, aren't I? Yep. I just wanna be. I want to be a good teammate, you know? I want to help my team out. I want to be the good man. And your team has captured the flag. Yeah, buddy. I feel like puppy guarding it is kind of a dick move, you know? not good etiquette, is what I'm getting at. This music is very unfitting. I don't know why I think the... no, you don't! Fuck are you! Fuck are you! I'm on patrol, keeping those bastards in control. I got bars, baby. Bars and cars and cars and bars. Meow. 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 Get that groovy. So yeah, I just felt like playing Quack. That's the bigness of it all. I felt like playing Ron Zertner's Funny Ha Ha Shoot Man video game. So apparently that Activision Blizzard deal is basically a done thing, and that means some people might want a Hexen video game, and I'm like, out of all the Raven Software video games, you chose Hexen, the one that's bad. The one that's 100% not good. I'm sorry, Hexen fans. Hexen Hex Maniacs. Hexen Maniacs, if you will. That video game, I'm sorry, I do not like Hexen in the least bit. Hexen and I just... It is bullshit. I don't say that lightly, you know, when I say... I think a game is bullshit. And I like Turok, Dinosaur Hunter, and I can see how some of Turok, Dinosaur Hunter has aged real badly. Like, a lot of Turok, Dinosaur Hunter has aged real badly. Like, I ain't going back to the original N64 version, that's for sure. I'm in your base, killing all your dudes. That's an old reference there. It's an old reference, but it works. I'm in your base, killing all your dudes. Music is very soothing. Okay, what are you? I'm doing my part. Come back here. It's mine. I'm not being very useful to the team, aren't I? Oh well. C'est la vie. What are you gonna do, you know? It's about having fun, right? You know? We're here to have fun and play the video game and just have a laugh, right? A hoot even. Wander through the garden. Look at that low-hanging fruit, baby. The high-class fruit is sweet, chunky monkey, come on. Come on. I don't know why I said the Tenacious D song, but I did. Okay, groovy. Groove to the V, baby. Touched my tra-la-la, my ding-ding-dong, even. Yeah, just quiet music. Soothing music for our Haha Funny Shoot Man video game. They won't touch my tra-la-la, that's for sure. They won't touch my ding-ding-dong. I mean, not without my consent, that is. Remember, kids, consent's cool. Consent is ham! Ham! Lots of ham and butter! Oh, the ham and butter! Oh. I do apologize for that. That's not cool. That's not groovy. That's... I think we're the bad guys with our team flag the way it is, you know? I'm just gonna assume our flag is kind of, a little sus, not gonna lie to you, just, it's a tad suspect, if you get what I'm, okay, was there someone shooting at me, was there someone shooting the bullets, zip, oh god, I thought you were a dude trying to kill me, okay, never mind, it's music, it does not help me shoot. Okay. We're groovy, I think. Okay, there's some dudes here. I'm gonna follow that dude. I'm gonna follow him and be a good citizen and try to help out my team by shooting at men with a gun. That's teamwork. That's how the... Ah, there they are. Piss. Piss and crap. I'm doing my part. Doing my part, helping out the team, and doing out the part, and helping out the team. Stop shooting at things that are just then move, you know, instead, you know, focus on the team color. See you, bastard. I'm coming for your booty. Video game console back in the early 2000s. Hello, Kyle. I'm just doing my part protecting the... I'm just gonna puppy guard the flag. What are they gonna do? Call me a cheater? Call me a boring land? Man? Yes, they probably will, Ted. They will probably call you that. And your pride is your undoing. You're falling. Okay, got them. Already got that rune. Okay,
it is I. Shoot Nukem.
Ted, why do you only talk about Hollywood bullshit? Why don't you talk about important subjects, like my mother? How she is a nice lady.
Who is this imaginary person I'm creating in my mind? That's a real, actual question that I often ponder, only once in a while when I'm streaming. Who is this person that I have created? Oh, okay, groovy. I'm sorry for shooting you there. That's not groovy. That's not cool. That's not kosher. You, on the other hand, I can definitely shoot with my gun. Okay, gotta go find them so that we can have the team work making the. Oh, there you go. Okay, never mind. You're one of them. Sorry. I keep shooting at my own team, dudes. That's not cool. Someone here? There's someone there. There it is. Trying my best to be a good part of the team. Okay, where are you? Where are you? Fuck! Come here! Oh, yeah, buddy. Yeah, bunny. Yeah, bunny. Chat, I had an idea. I need to achieve this. One moment. I have the dumbest idea, chat. I have the dumbest idea. Why do I find this to be funny? I don't care if this gets copyright. Why do I find that funny? Seriously, I don't know why. do I find the... I see there's a dude. There's a dude, I can follow him and... Okay, never mind, that was one of my dudes. I have the dumbest idea after I'm done with this music. I have the dumbest idea after this music that I need to achieve. The double doors of your death! Git. Ham and eggs, cheese and bacon, these are not lyrics for a Kirby song. That is true, oh, Kirby's wrong.
Here at Sony Pictures Productions, we don't appreciate this kind of sarcastic tone you've been having.
I'm sorry.
We would really appreciate it how much you could tell
what?
Everybody how much you love our great movie.
I love it.
And the fact you love Coca-Cola.
I love Coca-Cola. It's my way of life.
Okay, good. Back in the cage.
No!
Hello, my name is Joel, and I love Ghostbusters, the movie, coming 2020. Lots of laughs and lots of ha-ha-hee-hees. Bring your family and friends.
Yes.
Bill Murray will be on screen. Watch the movie. Oh, ha-ha-ha. Watch him jerk off. Oh, no, no, get it
out! I swear I'm a child, I apologize greatly for being a child.
Ever since that day, I never stopped being epic. This is my story.
Okay, that's enough of that.
Get ready for the baddest vape in your life. It's time to vape it up. Like there's no tomorrow. Get ready, boys. Ooh, it's time to smoke. Time to smoke. Grandma! You crush your urn. You put her ashes into the vape pen. And you smoke. Ooh. Now this is what I call a vape, boys. Are you ready for the next vape? Come on, boys. You can do better than that. 3, 2, 1,
vape. I'm dying. Squirtle every...
Grandma.
I'm dying.
Oh. Grandma.
Okay, that's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough. Okay.
Space.
Copyright be damned! We're having fun here! Human race.
Wrestlers race to our defense.
I don't care about copyright. What am I? A YouTuber? I don't make money from this. They can do whatever they want to me. I'm... God, no! I fear no one except for, you know, the FBI. And the CIA. My mother. The IRS. Coronavirus. Heinz. Escaped gorillas. Time travel. A lot of things, actually. I fear a lot of things. I'm afraid of a lot of things.
We only had some guts!
You want to know some pain, chat? Let's do some pain. Pain! Whoever composed this song right here, I hope you just were having a bad day, you know. Because this song... This is some real Wibblecore music right here. This is the official Wibble music right here. Everyone stand up for the Wibble National Anthem. When I think of Wibble, I think of that music. It's so bad. This is so terrible. Okay. Groove. Groove. Now back to the relaxing video game music. Now that we've had our laughs, that we've had our jokes, chuckles, and gaffes. We've had our goofs, our haws, our hees, and our hoes. Our exes and our... I thought you were dudes that I were supposed to shoot. Please note, I use dudes as a gender-neutral pronoun, and if that bothers you, okay, then I can't stop you. I mean, I'm sorry, my dude, my friend, my brother in Christ. It's Hulkamania time. I need to stop. I apologize greatly. So I watched some of that Heels show yesterday, and it was okay. You know, well, I don't like wrestling personally. It's not my thing. I understand that it's like an art form and therefore should be appreciated for what it is, you know? Right? Yeah, I think so anyways. my spine. If you have unfitting music that you think would be funny that won't get me in copyright trouble, even if it gets me in copyright trouble, who gives a dingle? Just link it to me. I no longer am afraid of big old copyright man. If this video gets copyright claimed, whatever, I'll put it on somewhere that isn't YouTube. And just take the hit, whatever. I don't care. Copyright strikes are bullshit. Copyright is bullshit. I'm not getting into it. It's too political. I'm done with this. I want to try something new. So yeah, if you have any funny haha, funny music that you think would be funny, good old death match. I have an idea.
Get up into my veins!
Why do I find this to be funny? For what reason do I find this to be hilarious, you know? This is terrible! This is awful, but I'm... Okay, no more. Yeah, fart doom music, that's what we need. Yeah, give me the fart doom. I'm using tilt controls. Fingers are hurting. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's terrible.
One moment. Oh, jeez.
I killed myself. Oh, well. Sir, you're dead now. I've killed you. There's nothing you can do about it, but that's okay, you know. Shh, gonna be very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits. Yep. Oh well, we're just having fun, right? This is about shooting men with a missile gun. Or women, or NBs, or whatever you want to be, I don't know. Quake Man can be whatever he want him to be. Who am I to tell you you're wrong? The Quaked Man.
Hop, hop, hop.
Somebody once told me... Oh, no. And or fiddlesticks, or and or fuck. Naughty language. Curse words. Profane language, if you will. Why am I like this and other questions? That's a good question, me. Is it because of the drugs? The radiation? The Quaker oatmeal? Part of a balanced... Fuck. Yes, part of a balanced fuck. Honey, the Quaker oats guy mask stays on during sex. You know that, right? Honey, the Quaker oats man costume stays on during sex. If your cum looks like Quaker oats, you may need to see a doctor. Don't like this Dr. Darkness! Yes, it is I, Dr. Darkness, Batman, your newest villain. I'm going to steal all the light bulbs from Gotham. Why? Because I can. Fuck you. That's why. I don't need any other motive. I feel like it. Well, you're a very straightforward villain, Dr. Darkness. Thank you, Light. Shit. Fuck. Okay, come on. That's it. Yep. Yeah. There we go. That's the good shit. That's the quality stuff that I come... Sir, madam, and or others, pronouns, please desist with your... Desist. Stop. Yamiro. Yamate, even. Halt. Alto. You violated the law, even. I don't know if I'm gonna get, Starfield. I might, but I'm gonna be on vacation the day it comes out. I mean, I'm literally going to be on vacation the day it comes out. You know, so there's that. Yes, eat rocket launcher. You know you love it. You know you want it. Rocket launcher. It is sexy. Fitting.
The double doors of the horizon unlocked are its vaults. Men fall.
Say. Nothing funny, nothing clever is coming to my brain. And you know what they say? All toasters toast toast! Okay, that was it. I'm probably gonna get copyright laws, but who cares, right? I mean, I care. I no longer care. Copyright be damned. Hands are hurting real bad, chat. Copyright law. Can fuck my dick and eat my ass and drink my ball sweat. This is just how I feel about it. Overall, let's go for see. Let's go find our broken. I'm dying. Okay. We have to get back to the non-copyright. The concept of love. What is love? Oh, Sega recently posted something about Sega bass fishing, and I'm like, are we getting really, is it finally time for Sega bass fishing of the dead to be a real thing? Because that April Fool's joke really made me want that game. I really do want a Sega bass fishing of the dead. I'm not gonna sit there and lie to you kids that I'm not want that. That's the April Fool's joke game that I still kind of want at the end of the day, because I think shooting zombie fishes would be a laugh and a half, a goof and a gaff, even. Sort of dance into the music. Jet Set Radio has such a good soundtrack.
Free love with two pain for him. Free love with two pain for him. Free love, with two pain for him. Pain for him. Free love with two pain for him. Free love with two pain for him. Free love, love, free with two with pain for him. Pain for him.
Understand the thing, understand the concept.
Understand the love. Ooh. Sorry, this music is good. I apologize. If I come off as a little too showy or something, I apologize. You know. Could you please and thank you sit down. For just a second, you know. It'll just be grand, you know. It'll be a hoot. It'll be a laugh. Okay, my fingies hurt too much, chat, which means it's time to stop the good music, even though I'm having a nice time. Probably more, Link Between Worlds tomorrow, if my fingies don't hurt me. I'd like to thank you for coming. It means a lot to me that people come to these streams, even if it's just for a little bit. I'm gonna get us something to sign us off on, just, you know, because I feel like it. You don't gotta, you know, I really need to think of a better word for what I'm trying to accomplish. I'd like to thank the fine people of the Democratic Republic of the Congo for sponsoring this stream. You sure are a country. You are sure are a Congo. That is, you know, a thing. You sure are it. You sure are the Congo. One of them, anyways. Thank you, Congo. You make me bongo. I don't know enough about the Congo, I'm sorry. And I don't want to make any jokes about it because it feels in bad taste. Well, that's it. That's it, that's the joke. That's the Congo, which is a country on this earth. Goodbye, Jojo!